Lucas, come on down to the south. Because it turns out that everybody has told me that they don't suffer from pollen who's spent time in Central Texas has ended up rescinding that particular statement. Like I said, I normally don't either. This is the only place where I have anything that resembles allergies. Holy cow, do I have allergies here. Almost! Almost had the one cycle. Yeah, right now, I don't tend to have really issues at all. Unless the AC is running. At which point, despite the fact that I have ridiculously expensive filter on the unit. For whatever reason, it just... it brings in all of the pollen. Let's get the heart. Thank you. Easy come, easy go, I guess. That room went okay. I don't know what I did last time, but I had such a ridiculously good split. It's fine. Just played everything perfectly, I guess. Oh no, part of it was not getting the heart. Duh. Great movement. So good. Yeah, he always moves up higher every hit. With that cycle skip, there's a tiny bit of RNG as far as where he ends up. Sometimes you can get extra hits on him. I might have managed to skip a couple cycles with that last time. Like, maybe that's what it is. No biggie, though. Still hoping for a boomerang. Boomerang would be really good. Yeah, there's a few magic swords in this game that you care about. Otherwise, just getting better swords is more damage. The Tasmanian sword lets you swap between the different curse forms without having to go to one of the change rooms that you have. Not the best, if I'm being honest. Could have been better. Rank? No. It's fine. Just go. There's the magic saber, which allows you to turn star blocks into normal blocks. And then there's the lucky sword you'll see some people get in speedruns. I don't bother with it. It, best as I can tell, doubles the amount of gold that you get. It definitely increases the amount of gold that you get from drops. Yeah, that would definitely be cool. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure, especially because there's one glitch in the game that... It's just fine. But yeah, there's a glitch in the game that keeps you with the lion stats that some speedrunners are using. That would make it kind of awkward if the character models changed based on what was equipped. Alright, this is a one-hit KO here. There's my one-hit KO. The rest of the room, no problem. And yeah, like Half just said, this is a hand-drawn game. That's a ton of work for the artists. Oh yeah, I can totally see any feature ultimately requiring artwork done. This is gonna be red. I'm mad. It's fine. We're fine. Pushing the limit, though. Really pushing it when it comes to whether or not something's fine. You know what? Screw it. Let's... There we go. Run with spooky, it's less spooky now. Worse. That's worse than the start. I feel like this is the room that I really would like to be able to swim glitch over. Like, more than anything else, swim glitching over this room would speed it up. Wasn't not rough, that's true. Did I just... I did. Okay. It's fine. This is fine. We're doing this. Yes, that's what swim glitch is. Swim glitch is you flying instead of coming out of the water. Basically, the game is programmed such that if you don't leave the water with the jump button. The game registers you as still swimming, which sounds completely reasonable. Like, that's a normal, fine assumption to make. It's also an interesting issue, and I'll show this off after this run, where changing directions imparts just a tiny bit of vertical momentum to you when you're either in swim or flight animation. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, we're good. It's fine. Just go. Real funny game. How's it going, the biggest boots? Whoa, no, that's not how we do this now. And we have to come back for the sword, which is a bummer. That's okay. We're in no better shape monetarily than we normally are. Come in better shape monetarily than we normally are. You know what? My heart's totally fine there. Skipping the armor. I want to skip the armor, but we're not skipping it. karma. Nice. Good job. I'm running that way. Fair enough. Right now. Let's go. Gone worse. That's a bit annoying. That's like super annoying. There we go. Hey! Got where we wanted to be. Yeah, sorry about the lack of boomerang sound. If you get three, it won't make the you're out of weapons noise. Even though the max that you're allowed to have on screen. Is two. So it doesn't let you throw the third one. Although it'll tell you that you don't have one to throw. Sub 35, but still a pretty okay time. Not too bad. We lost time getting the Muramasa sword late, so I had to go and buy the lucky sword, which is a bunch of extra screen transitions and, of course, extra gold. But not too bad. Yeah, new world record. 35.04. This is definitely sub 35. It is totally easy. Like, should have been this run. Should have been this run. Fish was a really bad split. We lost some time on bird. Of course, I had a total brain fart after getting the bracelet. And we just didn't go and get Muramasa sword. And that's what cost us. That's what cost us sub 35. This isn't too bad. Sub 30, I don't think so. Sub 30 is not going to happen, I don't think. Not without a new glitch found. But sub 35 definitely is. Yo, we hit 2,222 followers tonight. That's an A-OK number to have. Maybe 32s. That's gonna be really tough. I lost at least 3 minutes just in taking damage. I think that's right. Yeah, 32 for a damageless run sounds totally reasonable. Oh, do I have my camera reversed in? Oh, that's right, because you can't differentiate. Yeah, I'm reversed because when I play Super Nintendo, I'm sitting like this and I want to look like I'm looking at my gameplay. I will. But yes, it's an SMW crew shirt, not a... work WMS shirt. I mean, no, Seb knows. Seb knows how broken the game is. They preserved a lot of the stuff from the old game. Like the Tasmanian sword, it used to be to use it on the Sega Master System, you had to hold, like, up and press B while jumping on the second controller. Yo, shout out to the work WMS. It's true, I only need to lose, like, 2 minutes and 5 seconds to be sub 33. You're not wrong. I wouldn't say I'm happy with this run. There's a lot to improve still. I feel like dropping out Dragonheart is something that's gonna happen really soon. I already did it for no major glitches. And if I'm worried at the castle, I can take the castle heart instead. So, yeah. Yeah, I feel like dropping Dragonheart's gonna happen. But for now, I mean, 3504, that's our new world record. It's okay. It's a mediocre run. It's gonna be beaten really soon.